Hi, this is Angie from Positive Canine. Today's exercise is going to be the Cavalettis with using the Cavaletti pulls and doing abduction-adduction as well as proprioception exercises. So I'm going to start. This is an advanced exercise, so it should not be done for the beginners. Take some time for the dogs to have the back end awareness to learn how to pick up their back feet in a sidestep motion. So I'm going to start her pretty close to the edge so she doesn't have to step, pick up her feet very high. Step, step, brava. And ideally the dogs will know how to do a sidestep exercise without Cavalettis and just on the mat itself. Step, brava. This is Ziva's first time doing this. Oops, sorry. Step. 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 Brava. See. And then we'll try it one more time. So you keep the dog, the front end, far enough away from the pole so that they don't have to step over. Slow and controlled. Step. Step. Brava. Step. Step. Brava. See. So it takes practice. But it is a really great, once the dogs learn it, it's a really great exercise for proprioception, back end awareness. As the dog gets better, you can go further and further back. As the dog gets really good at it, you can add the other set of cones. Seats. And do it in the middle, so the dog is literally walking over the entire bar in the middle in between the cones. So the next lesson that we're gonna have is how to do this with a ladder right on your driveway. Thanks for joining us. Bye-bye. Break.